God, oh God.
Boy, boy.
I've been working all goddamn year. I just got my check. I'm about to spend it all on me. I'm worth it. Yeah.
See the new back stretch. I've never done this before, man. This is scary. I don't know how to do this, man. Alright, attempt two. I don't know about that one. Alright. I was just testing, you know? Okay. I suck at this shit. Bro, the shots didn't even count. I shot 3 times and they didn't even count.
You gotta take me no winners, cat nigga can't even see me on winners, cat. She fought a flight, nigga, winners, cat. She fought a flight, man, I'm way out of here. She fought a flight, nigga can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me, his ass ready to dump my ashes. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she callin' me daddy. Walkin' on shit, turn it up and I guess it. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet the swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turnin' it up, gotta make sure she good. Park her 2 mil.
So today, forgot what we're doing. Oh yeah, I'm scratching people's backs. Yeah. Hayden, where are you? He thinks he camouflage. Can I scratch your back? You guys need a back scratch? Okay, make sure. Never know whose back's itchy these days. Hey, go on that.
I'm gonna get that. Hey, Walmart security, it's time to leave the store, guys.
What?
You just got here. In the store, it's time to leave.
I was just trying to see if people needed a back scratch.
It doesn't matter, it's time to leave, guys.
So you don't need your back scratch?
Time to leave, guys. Okay.
Bro, I can't walk into any store nowadays and not get kicked out.
Push me.
So you need your back scratch, sir.
Go ahead. All
right. Yo. Chill out before I scratch your back.
Soon.
Oh.
It's not TikTok.
It's not TikTok.
What's the video for?
You need your back scratch?
No, I'm good. Oh, oh, oh. Actually, Mia does.
You do?
Yeah.
I got you. Oh, I still haven't scratched anyone's back. You want your back scratch, Slime?
What's up?
You want your back scratch, Slime? Oh shit, he's the first person I did. Real. Alright, you real as fuck for that. He was the first one I got. Oh yeah, by the way, we're at the second Walmart. I never said that. We got kicked out the first Walmart. This Walmart's so chill, bro. What's happening over here, sir? Sir?
Hey, come on, cut. Come on, what's up?
Yo, chill. Yo, chill. You gotta get my ankle. You gotta get my ankle, man. I don't know how the hell I get in these predicaments. Where the hell did they go? I was literally laying right here for like 10 minutes waiting for y'all. How'd this get up here? I think they're coming. Oh. Yeah, what now, boy?
Go.
Hang on, I'm waiting for Tay. Okay, now I can go.
Hey, hold on.
Hang on, hang on. I'm waiting for Tay. Hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. I cut your arm off. How are you using it? No. I cut that arm off.
I got 2 arms, bitch.
I don't know what the hell this video has become. It became scratching people's backs to just pure fucking around in Walmart. You need your back scratched, sir? You need your back scratched?
No.
Okay, I'm making sure. If you guys need it, let me know. So I think Walmart employees are a myth and there's no such thing of them. I haven't seen a single one. I think Walmart employees are a myth. And I guess they're not, they're right there. Very interesting. There's only one person here. What the hell?
Look.
I see that.
Yeah.
Alright, so Walmart employees are a myth. I found none in there.
Hold on, sir. Sir, you can't go back there. Sir. Get out.
Gosh, how he said it, how he did it. Oh no, God's looking at us. Let's go now. It's our time to go now. You guys need y'all's back scratch? Alright, make sure. I have to tell you, this is absolutely the best Walmart. Like 100%. So no one wanted their back scratched today. I don't know why. You need your back scratch?
Yeah.
Really? No, I bet. I got you. You're welcome. You want your back scratch, ma'am?
Oh,
okay.
I do love to get back
scratched. Oh, okay. Well, no one wanted their back scratched today, but that's their loss. They lost a good back scratch. Is your back itchy?
No.
Okay.
Looks like they feel good.
It does. I haven't been able to scratch anyone's back though. Kind of sucks.